the patients, well, this is done under general anesthesia, so the patient is completely out. And then, because every patient is a little different procedure, in general, I need to do changes on the cartilage, on the nose, so I need to leave the skin, what is called an open approach. If I don't have to change the tip of the nose, I can do it close, so I don't have to change anything on the tip. But if I need to change the tip, I need to do a small incision in the nostril, in between the nostrils. It's called columella. It doesn't show too much. And then I change the shape of the cartilage on the tip, and I can change the hump if they have one. Or if it's a little too wide, then I have to break the bones. And if they have a septal deviation, I need to change the position of the septum to make it straight. So in general, it's general anesthesia. Almost everyone who needs a tip work, it needs an open approach. If they don't have a need of a tip work, it can be closed. Some may need septoplasty, some others may not. Some may need fracture, some others may not. But that's in general idea. It may take about an hour. It may take 2 hours. If a complex case can be 3 hours, because we need to take grafts. So the grafts can be taken from the cartilage on the septum, can be from the ear, can be from the rib. So it depends. And not every patient needs the same, but in general, patients who just come for the first time and they have like a tiny hump, a little bit of the tip that is wide or droopy, it may take about an hour and a half.